New Year's Eve is a wonderful time to go out and celebrate, and a great way to do it, go out to eat. Here to tell us about a very special meal for New Year's Eve, Liliana and Dave Heidi from, of course, Liliana's Restaurant. Good morning to you.
Good to see you again.
Well, it's our pleasure to have you. Now, let's start out, Dave, if you want to explain to us how this works on New Year's Eve.
There's sure.
A menu in place.
Yes, we have a 5-course meal all set for you guys. 3 of the courses are fixed, and then you have your choice of 4 different entrees and 2 different desserts to pick from.
And they all include vegetarian options, too.
There's a vegetarian option for each one, if they're interested.
Okay.
One of them is here. We have a bruschetta with baked brie, a fig, apple, and cherry compote with chiffonade basil and a balsamic reduction.
And it just smells outstanding. Mm-hmm. Liliana, tell us about the soup.
This soup is a...
Is it a beluga lentil
beluga
soup?
Beluga lentil soup with
creme fraiche.
Creme fraiche. And
is it good or is it bad?
And it's amazing.
That's all you need, right? Now, Dave, you have 5 different seatings for the event, but each one of them benefit a different organization.
Yeah, so this year we decided to do something a little different. This year, each of our different courses benefits different charities, or nonprofit, and they're all Madison-based, so mm-hmm. No national ones. We've got the Boys and Girls Club, Heartland Farm Sanctuary, the Dane County Humane Society, Porch Light.
And a Grace?
And a Grace, yeah.
Oh, wonderful. So each different meal, a portion of those proceeds, will go to benefit and stay right here in our community.
You got it.
What a wonderful idea, and still giving back to the community. Now, how can people make a reservation for this?
Sure, you just go right to our website and right online. You have to buy a ticket, so it's not just a reservation. You have to buy a ticket online.
Okay.
And each seating is for an hour and 45 minutes, starting at 5:30.
Okay, and you just serve 50 people at a time, so it's not too overwhelming for
you. You got it.
Well, especially for you out
especially
in the kitchen.
For, mostly the kitchen part. The servers are going to be fine, but mostly the kitchen.
All right. Well, are you staying up till midnight, Liliana?
Yes.
Yes, and what do you do when it when the clock turns? Do you do the countdown?
We do 10, 9,
and then
8. No, and then we do, and then the whole restaurant says, Happy New Year.
Oh, well, see, there's a reason to be there the best way of all. Well, all of this occurring at Liliana's Restaurant. We have all the information and a link where you can purchase your tickets at NBC15.com. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
That's the first time you can say it, right?